Meanwhile, at Stadium Comics, that dastardly Mr. Chill is back on the move. This looks like a job for Beast Man.